I'm going somewhere warm.
We're gonna rock down to Electric Avenue, and then we'll take it higher. Oh, we're gonna rock down to Electric Avenue, and then we'll take it higher.
You think Colin's gonna turn into Electro in the subway,
yeah,
and then cause an outage in Boston, causing a horrible traffic buildup, and that's why we're here right now?
Why? Does that not make sense to you?
It's time for the meetup of the century. Things are happening. Things are happening right now. This man could be anywhere. I have to search for him in this entire city by myself. So here we go.
Sir?
I was just so occupied.
Sir?
Hello.
Go now.
So I went and found Colin, and then I forgot where I came from. So now we're trying to find the car that I came from. Okay.
Is that them?
This way.
Wait.
Huh?
Is that them?
What the hell?
That was not them. Yeah, what the hell?
You're not even supposed to drive.
Dude just took a shortcut.
Dude, like, look at that. What the fuck?
Jesus.
What have we just witnessed?
Lost in the big city. What are we gonna do?
We look like fucking jackasses.
Well, Hatman?
I guess I've survived. Listen. I'm from Turkey. I'm Kurdish man.
Okay, hello. Yes, oh, okay. I understand now.
I'm from Venezuela.
This man is rocking. Are we being a bunch of bad kids right now? James, are we being bad
you
kids?
You betcha, you betcha.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Jamie! What do we get? What? Oh,
pretty big. How's your Spider-Man going? You've already kind of destroyed his...
I'm giving Spider-Man some head!
As am I!
That's my hair. Why?
For free.
What is wrong with you?
Give me it!
They own mine. I think they're crazy. Running everywhere at such a speed. I'm trying to save this fucking weed.
We got the Jimmy Deans. God. Young man, Sally. Is this the same theater you and Pat went to? That is not a- Sonic! It's Sonic!
Sonic?
The Hedgehog!
In the real world?
Oh my god! It's Sonic! There he is! It's Sonic!
Papa's got a brand new stash.
She
Jackass was pretty goddamn.
You agree? You agree?
Lots of dicks.
Lots of penises. Now we're lots of willies.
Watch Uncharted.
Yeah.
You only got one shot.
You bastard!
Yeah. Look at him go all the way up the stairs.
Holy shit. Oh. There it is. The day! Oh, why is it like squished?
That is weird.
That is weird. The fucking day! Holy shit! It's Sonic! Oh my god!
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Right here.
That did not sound like Sonic.
Aw, oh, shit, my plane! Elena, you just shot
Where
my plane!
I'm going down!
God. Holy shit. We just saw Uncharted.
It was okay.
It was fine.
It was pretty good. The action was good.
You're so good.
I think they're crazy. Running everywhere at such a speed.
All right. So, we have some lines to record. We have some very professional lines to record.
Yes.
For a man who I promised that we would record lines for.
Hey,
are you hitting on our girls?
why didn't we see who's superior by having a boxing match at the overpass by the train station?
Are you in?
Hey, are you hitting on our girls?
Better question is, do you use steroids?
Listen here, punks.
Why don't we see who's superior by having a boxing match at the overpass by the train station?
Supports this.
Greatest news I've seen. I love when I receive his BBC.
Oh,
yeah.
Mike
has got a point, though.
Here lies the legend far above the world.
That's fucking Howard.
Yeah, that's Howard Stern. Nobody knew who he was when he did this.
They're all so fucking hyped for him.
The camera getting a good shot of my beautiful. Look at it. It has powers. Allow me to demonstrate the greatest farting powers of all.
Yeah.
Every man at this table is dead now.
Yeah.
Every man on this table is fucking dead. Holy shit. That is fucking depressing as hell.
Though I'm crossed 100,000 miles, I'm feeling very still.
Did you say that?
No, I read it, yes.
You read that?
Lindsay Lohan can't swim a stroke, but she sure knows every dive in town.
That was my favorite. I'm keeping
that. That is a favorite? The meanest dogs are generally found guarding concentration camps. And it says here, as you know, early versions of the Jim Croce concentration
Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows.
Quite a goddamn feast we have here. It's like Thanksgiving here.
She does.
All right, I'm gonna try out this pie. It's from a local joint called Five Star Pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Right off the bat, it looks like a good pie.
It does.
It smells nice. It's got good texture here with the crust. You know the rules. One bite. All right, let's go. I'm gonna give that an 8-1. It's pretty fucking good.
Cough
Colin's first steak and cheese calzone.
That's fucking good.
It is. It's some delicious shit.
Check it out. Us Odd Boys are streaming live. We got Caleb and...
We got Caleb on radio.
Here we are in person in the flesh. Go watch live right now on YouTube. Whoa. YouTube. Whoa.
We're on our final voyage, and we found the creepy alleyway again. We're returning to where we came from.
Overall,
no.
That's what I thought.
We made some good funnies. I'd say it was a good vlog overall. You got a good glimpse into my world.
World, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe a little too big of a glimpse.